start by just allowing ourselves to come and center. So find a comfortable seat. If you have a block, sitting on a block or a pillow, just feel like the flesh of your buttocks out to the side, lengthening up through the spine, slight engagement with those abdominal muscles just to support your back here. Give the shoulders a few rolls up, back and down. Just let those shoulders be soft. Just checking in to see how you're feeling today. Palms can face down for a calming energy. Maybe palms face up for a more awakening energy. And when you're ready, closing down your eyes. Just taking a few slow releasing breaths. Letting go with those exhales. One more breath in your own time. And let's close down the mouth. Continuing to breathe through your nose. Really bring the breath from your belly. As you inhale, feel your belly expand. And as you exhale, feel your belly slowly contract. Keeping your awareness on your breath. So we just take these next few moments to center ourselves, to connect to your body, to connect to your breath. Your last breath, gently starting to blink open your eyes, staying with that stillness in your body. Just notice where you might feel the need to move and start to bring some movement back into your body with complete awareness now. Salutations, the first round, we're going to go nice and slow, we're going to pause, we're going to go over alignment. The second round will flow smoothly through the poses. So just taking it easy, taking any modification that I offer if you feel that you need it. As always, listening to your body. Starting at the top of your mats, feet are hip width apart and parallel. Take a deep inhale breath, reach the arms up, maybe you exhale, hinge from your hips, slight bend to your knees as you fold forwards. Inhale, take a half length, lengthen your spine. Option to bring palms to your shins. As you exhale, fold. Inhale, step your right leg back, drop the knee, lift your head and chest. Make sure your front knee is directly above your ankle, shoulders are away from your ears. And then on your next exhale breath, step. stepping back to your plank pose. Taking a deep inhale here. Use your exhale, shift forward onto your tippy toes, drop your knees. Slowly lower just your chest and chin to the floor, hugging your elbows in towards you. Inhale, breath, sliding forwards, finding baby cobra pose. Inhale, cobra, squeeze the elbows, squeeze the shoulder blades, chin slightly towards your chest. Press the tops of your feet strongly into the ground. And on your exhale breath, we release down, tuck your toes, and slowly lift up to your downward dog. And have a slight bend in your knees if you need. Draw your shoulders away from your ears. Draw your ribcage in. On an inhale breath, float your right leg up to the ceiling. Exhale, step it in between your palms and breathe. Lifting your head and chest, gazing forward. And on your next inhale breath, feet step together, meeting in a half lift. Exhale. Bend your knees. Inhale, come up to standing with a straight spine. Reach up. Exhale, just the palms release. Inhale, reach up. Maybe look. Exhale, slight bend in your knees. Hinge from your hips. Inhale, halfway. Exhale, fold. Inhale, left knee steps back, drop the knee. As you exhale, find your plank pose. Stay for one inhale. Exhale, shift forwards, drop your knees slowly with control, lower chest and chin. Hug your elbows in. Inhale, slide to baby cobra, chin to chest. Exhale, downward dog. Inhale, left leg floats up. Exhale, step it through. Inhale, feet together, halfway up. Exhale, fold. Bend your knees, inhale, reach up to standing, maybe look up. Exhale, just the palms release. Beautiful, guys. So that's option one. We'll flow through option two. Take a nice deep inhale breath and reach your arms up. Exhale, hinge from your hips, fold. Inhale, halfway lift to lengthen. Exhale, fold. Inhale, step your right leg back. Exhale, plank. Inhale, shift forward. Exhale, chaturanga, lower half. Inhale, upward dog. Exhale, downward dog. Inhale, right leg floats. Exhale, step it through. Inhale, feet together, halfway. Exhale, fold. Bend the knees. Inhale, reach up to center. Exhale, palms release. Inhale, grow tall, reach. Exhale, hinge your hips to fold. Inhale, halfway. Exhale, fold. Inhale, left leg steps back, drop the knee. Inhale, left leg floats. Exhale, step it through. Inhale, feet together, halfway. Exhale, fold. Little bend in your knees. Inhale, reach. Exhale, just the palms release. And breathe. Beautiful guys, so flowing through as many times as you like, making sure you're flowing with your breath. And when you've done your flow, make sure you come and take a shavasana. So lying all the way down, your body is stretched out, legs are wide as the mat, the hips, the lower back relax, palms face up to the ceiling. Or option to bring one palm onto your heart, one palm onto your belly. Let go of the muscles. Let go of your breath. Enjoy this time to simply be here. Shavasana, relaxation.